Shalom, it's Stila from the Kfar with our Hebrew word of the day, and today's word is achat, and achat means one. And our sentence is yesh yeled echad veyalda achat, which means there's one boy and one girl. And so when it comes to numbers, the default is actually feminine. So achat, as well as all of the numbers that we're going to go through, or most of the numbers that we're going to go through in this theme, are going to be feminine. But again, like with everything else in Hebrew, we use the gender that matches the noun. So if we're not actually counting anything, if we're just saying like a phone number or an address or something like that, we use the feminine numbers. But if we are counting nouns, then we're going to use the gender of the number that matches the gender of the noun. So for number one, achat is feminine and echad is masculine. So yesh yeled echad, there is one boy, and note that one comes after the noun. Veyalda achat, and one girl. And again, the number one comes after the noun. And for more information on counting in Hebrew, check out the video that I have linked above. So yesh yeled echad, there's one boy, veyalda achat, and one girl. Yesh yeled echad, veyalda achat. And that's all for today. Toda al hatzfia. Like this video, share it, subscribe to my channel. Go to thekfar.com/Hebrew if you want to learn Hebrew online. Check out these featured videos below, and I'll see you for the next Hebrew word of the day. Lehitraot!